And now for something really GNU, here's Gary GNU.
This is Gary GNU, and the No GNUs is Good GNU Show, the only TV GNUs program guaranteed to contain no GNUs whatsoever. Today, in our consumer corner, we examine another product to make sure it lives up to its claim to contain no GNUs whatsoever. We have selected one of the so-called no GNUs shampoos. Let us see if this is really one of the no GNUs shampoos. See this head? We have lathered it with the no GNUs shampoo. We'll place it into this bucket to rinse off the no GNUs shampoo. Yes? Wait. Look at this. Wait a minute. Do you see that? Do you know what those black lines are? That's right. Headlines. Bad GNUs. See them? See them there? Headlines. Aha. Well, this so-called no GNUs shampoo leaves a residue of headlines. Well, I'll run some more tests while you watch the film. Show the film. No, not throw the film. Show the film. Here is a very interesting game played by some slightly confused people. Watch and see if you can figure it out. It seems that these people have forgotten to get off their bikes before beginning their soccer game. Weird. You'd never catch a GNU doing two things at once. A GNU only does one thing at a time, and he always does it very nicely. These same people often take their kitchen tables with them when they go to the drive-in movies. But it looks like they're having fun. I guess absent-minded people really know how to enjoy themselves.
My chemical tests are now complete. This is not no GNUs shampoo. After all, you should be able to clean your hair without getting GNUed with irritating headlines. Poo-poo on this shampoo. GNUs should mean no GNUs. And no nonsense. This is your consumer reporter, Gary GNU.